In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use Presenter View Preview as a way to see your speaking notes in Presenter View while presenting the slides to your audience in a Microsoft Teams meeting. So let's take a look at the screen here. I have a PowerPoint file open of my Teams meeting running. So the Teams meeting is already running. And what I'm going to do in PowerPoint on the slideshow ribbon, I want to make sure that I've set up the show to be the defaults. So the default is presented by a speaker full screen. And then I want to say, I want to use presenter view. So I only have one screen. So how am I going to use presenter view? Well, a few years ago, Microsoft introduced presenter view preview into PowerPoint. So you do need a modern version of PowerPoint to run this. And when you press Alt F5, it starts presenter view on your screen. So you're seeing it. Now, that's what you're seeing, but what about the, you know, where are the slides? Well, see, the neat thing about this is that there is actually a slideshow of your slides running in a hidden window, and that's what you can share to Teams. So I got presenter view here. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to use Alt Tab to go back to my Teams control panel. So when I go back to the Teams control, what I'm going to do is I'm going to say share. And then I'm going to look for my different windows here. So you'll notice there is an editing window. That's actually the presenter view. And then there's the slideshow going on here. So I'm going to share the slideshow with the audience. Now, it does flip back to showing that slideshow to you as well on your screen. But that's okay because you have the presenter view running in the other window. So I'm going to use, again, Alt Tab. And I'm going to go over to presenter view. You might have to press it a number of times. Now, when you're in presenter view, the first thing you have to do is you have to use this arrow key here to advance the slides. And you have to do that because it has to return operating system focus to this particular window, or else it doesn't show up. You'll notice I'm using presenter view. I have my notes. I have the preview of the next slide. With your cursor, what you want to do is you want to move it down to the bottom of the screen. The reason being, as you'll see in what the audience is seeing, you'll see that they see that cursor on their screen if you leave it in that visible area. So now I can just use my arrows to go through my presentation, my slides. Here's this, the next build. I talk about that. I see the next slides coming up in the preview. I'm seeing my notes. I go to that one and I see, okay, just a little bit here. Go to my next slide. This is a morph. And I see that I've got some notes here, my next build, and so on. What this does is allows you to use Presenter View while the audience is seeing that slideshow. Once you're done, you see your Teams control here. You simply stop sharing, and your team meeting has stopped sharing. And of course, in PowerPoint, you can just hit Escape or end the show after you click on that window, and you're back into the regular PowerPoint. So that's how you can use Presenter View Preview in PowerPoint so that you can use Presenter View on your one screen, but showing the slides to your audience in Microsoft Teams. If you found this video helpful, there are three things you can do to help me out. First, click the like button below the video on YouTube. Second, leave a comment with any questions or feedback. And third, subscribe to my channel. Check out my websites and other videos with more tips and advice. Thanks again for watching.